My name is Olumide Oworu, and I play Weki in MTV Sugar. Weki and I have a lot of similarities. Obviously, we're both cool guys, as you can see. You can tell, you know, we're both good looking, you know, if I say so myself. From last season, you know, I feel like people just got a chance to see Weki, you know, in his shell, and, you know, getting to know about the character, how he's managed to live with, you know, HIV seen as he got it from birth. There's a different dynamic to Weki this season. You know, he's much more comfortable about his status, you know, just understanding that, you know, you can still live positively, and, you know, just basically just dealing with the stigma of the society a lot better than he did, you know, in last season. So I think, you know, you're gonna see that in his character development in this season.
Wow, I guess dating the hottest girl in school is really making me cooler than I already am. Because people seem to be telling me hello a lot more these days.
I beg you.
In this season, Weki is chilling with the hottest girl in the school. Her name is Layla. Beautiful, beautiful actress. It was just so much fun working with her. Even offset, you know, it was just fun just chilling out and hanging out.
You see, even your laugh is pretty.
I'm more than just a pretty face, thank you.
Let's not forget that Weki does have HIV. Now, the question is, how do you tell a beautiful young lady that you like and that likes you as well that you have HIV?
So I should have just been like, excuse me, I'm sorry, I'm HIV positive. I'd hate if anyone did that to me. Let me call you back. Layla, baby.
Are you all right?
Yeah.
So I think that's the biggest challenge for Weki, is how to balance the fact that he has HIV and let Layla know, and also trying to keep her at the same time, you know. It was very hard for him to do, so you're gonna see how that pans out in the season.
Are you sure you guys are ready for this?
Well, I am, and Layla is as well. It's just that she doesn't know about my status.
She doesn't know about that?
I just haven't found the right time to tell her.
You just stop. Weki. Tell her now.
He sees some sort of father figure or brother figure, you know, older brother figure in Femi, because Femi does understand, seeing as Femi has HIV as well, you know. So Femi is just a pillar, you know, a shoulder that Weki can just go to and get tips, get advice, you know, just talk to on a man-to-man level, seeing as Femi understands 100%. You know, what he's going through. For me, one of the most rewarding things, if not the most rewarding thing, is when people recognize not just the fact that I'm an actor, but when they recognize the importance of my work and tell me that my work actually has a positive influence in their lives. So amazing and very, very heartwarming. And I'm just thankful for everybody that's a fan, you know, everybody that likes what I'm doing, for the support, the love, you know, the prayers. It's just one big happy family, and I'm just thankful for everybody that likes what I do.